Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. And now, the battle begins. A light hit. The red corner cannot move. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Tyro suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It couldn't take it. It's down. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Kyogre is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Bam! It's down and out. This is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Bulby is sent out. Hit! That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. It was frozen solid. Kyogre still is frozen solid. It can't move. The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner frozen solid and unable to move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The move fails. The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? That's a hit this time. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Bam! It's down and out. Nosepass is sent out. Bulby starts to attack. Oh! The red corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage.
It hits.
Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game. We'll be right back. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Swellow starts to attack. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Swellow dozes off. Beedoo is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? First strike! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It woke up! Ooh! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Big hit! It went down! Hypno is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It went down! Rogunk is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! A brilliant hit! Beedoo restored its health and feels the relief. It went down! The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.